Snapchat is one of the most popular social networks. But just like other social media platforms, it has its issues. And the most significant one is, of course, the violation of privacy. Snapchat employees infamously snooped on its users' photos and contacts by employing an internal tool. The so-called SnapLion tool was primarily designed to access private data in response to law enforcement requests. Scandals aside, Snapchat also collects user data on a regular basis and may use it for marketing purposes or pass it to third parties. On top of it all, the social network has spoiled its reputation with jokes about domestic violence and the self-image it promoted. So, as you see, there are quite a few reasons to delete it. In this video, we will explain how to delete your Snapchat account permanently. Snapchat, of course, does not want you to leave, so they hid their deletion option quite deep within the app. Here are the steps on how to find it in your Android or iPhone device. First of all, open the Snapchat app and log in. Then tap your avatar in the top left corner. Tap the gear in the top right corner. Choose I Need Help under the Support section. Then go to My Account and Security. Tap Account Information and choose Delete My Account. Tap the account's portal link in the text. Enter the username and password of the account you wish to remove. And finally, click Continue. Snapchat will deactivate your account for 30 days and then delete it if you don't log in during this period. If you do, then Snapchat will reactivate your account. Please note that Snapchat might still retain some of your data for legal, security, or business purposes. Stay safe. To learn more about VPNs and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.